John Meeks had a pretty rough morning.
I'm so mad. Bro, I seriously want to like hide in a box right now.
It was perhaps the most difficult thing Meeks has had to do in his entire high school career.
I'm gonna flip out.
On Tuesday, the greatest wrestler in the history of Roosevelt High School,
oh my gosh,
had to stand up and be recognized for his amazing accomplishment.
A young man made history for us. And his name is John Meeks!
Meeks, who defeated all 168 opponents in his high school wrestling career, finally met his match. Public speaking.
I really don't even know what to say. I don't know. Okay.
Do you have anybody to thank besides?
That's embarrassing.
The band played, the crowd applauded, and all the four-time champ wanted to do was disappear.
I don't like cameras. And that crowd, they told me what to say, but when there's all those people out there, I was like, it's just kind of embarrassing.
When he's competing, maybe he doesn't see them as much, you know, but when they're all there and it's like all for him, he'd rather have his, I think that's why he called up his team. He'd rather have all of them get some credit for it than rather just him.
Meeks' championship match was shown on the projection screen, a match Meeks, of course, won, but you wouldn't know it had you been sitting next to him.
I don't want to see that takedown. Well, reversal. I want to see it.
Meeks' lasting memory of the match is a first period reversal by Bettendorf's Connor Ryan.
There's no way that was a reversal, so still upset about that.
You didn't think he scored?
Nuh-uh. I'll still be talking about it for like years.
Well, this certainly won't be the last we see of John Meeks on a wrestling mat. He's headed to Iowa State University next fall. When I asked him what he thought about the rival Iowa Hawkeyes, he said he hated them and he can't wait to see him on the mat.
John Meeks doesn't mince words. He doesn't like to be recognized, but above all, he doesn't lose.
It takes a while to really to understand how rare it is to have a kid like him in the room and to get through 4 years without ever losing a match. It's pretty impressive.
From Des Moines, Chris Hassel, Channel 13 Sports.